Hi friends, so today I am going to make a video which is unboxing of an unboxed Ipsum projector. So just to give you background, this is Ipsum Home Cinema EH-TW750. It is successor to 650, which was discontinued last year or this year sometime. This was released in the month of announced and released in the month of November, October end or something. So I am one of the few who have brought this, and I'm gonna show you how it is. So I bought this from a person named Tanmay, Mr. Tanmay Mehta. His firm's name is Touchwood Automation. So I'll give the link and description into the video. The price which I got, I'm not mentioning because I have not consent from him, but it is way less than the MRP or the other seller they are selling. I'll give their description so you can check with them. So let's unbox the unboxed projector. So we have, this is what it was. I tested the, I tested right in front of them. They were gracious enough to open it for me and test it for me. So we have a remote. This is normal remote. It does not have a backlit or anything. A previous model also had these same remotes. We get the AA batteries for the remote, so those are included. There is a power cable which is not too long. It's around 5 feet odd, 1.8 meter or so, which is the normal size. Then you have a USB A to normal USB pin. So this is for a trigger or something, so I doubt whether I'll be using it or. Then this is the projector. So just remove them. It was wrapped in this plastic, which is, I have kept it around. This is the projector. The other things which came in the box are, this is the Ipsum register your product and a simple leaflet one. Then you have a Ipsum warranty envelope, so you have to fill in a form and post it. Alternatively, you can do it over the URL. There is no URL for India local, but I have contacted them, and there is one which I'll mention in the description again. This is what it mentioned. So it came with a power cord. It did not came with a VGA cable. It came with a USB cable, and it came with a remote and two batteries. So it is tested and all those things. So this is just for a reference. This is a kind of a quick start manual. So there is no actual user manual which is included. You can download it from site. So usual thing in multilingual, there are support number, and this is the warranty information which you have to fill and put it in the envelope which you got and send it across. So again, this is some literature, and this is the one of the quick start manual kind of a thing. So here are the things which you have got, then how you can place it. So these are pretty standard things which are associated with the projector. So I don't think they will add too much value to your existing knowledge, but anyway, it is good to have, and you spend a lot of amount, it's good to know and good to read all these things. Anyway, so things aside, now this is the projector. This is how it was packed. It had shrink wrap, and actually it was in this thing. Since I had opened it and tested it, the plastic seals are removed. So this was over here, this was over here. This is the normal projector, normal in the sense it is, it doesn't differ too much as compared to TW650, which is previous model. The lamp has changed from ELPLP 96 to 97, and about the ports, The additional is audio out. You have USB A to power, USB for trigger. You have a composite video. Then you have a computer that is VGA, HDMI 1, HDMI 2. And this is the power connector. On the one side, you have this filter space. This is how you remove the filter and clean it. This is the lens cover. You have a zoom with this. You have a keystone correction. On this side there are exhaust, and this is where the lamp resides. So this is it. I do not have a fixed setup, so I project this onto the wall, which is yellowish in tint, and let me tell you, it is amazing. I had a 40-inch TV, 50-inch TV, and from there to project it something like 100 plus inches from 7 or 8 feet, it's just amazing. The brightness and colors are way too good. I am not, definitely not a professional person who can compare with multiple things, but let me tell you, without any doubt, you will enjoy this like anything. You have to do certain settings, like there is an eco mode for the lamp, and certain other things like auto iris and those things. So I think the seller will be gracious enough to tell you. If not, please do contact Mr. Tanmay. He's very good, along with his team. So maybe sometimes, as and when I get time, I'll upload a video where I have portrayed it onto a couple of walls on my house. They are not very best of the setup, clean of the setup, but it's thoroughly worth it, moving from 40 odd inches TV, 50 odd inches TV, 200 to 120 inches of a image. And I usually watch it at night for the football and sports, and it was worth every penny. The reason I'm reiterating is, again, is you will enjoy this like anything. Apart from that, I'll share the link, location, contact for Mr. Tanmay Mehta, Touchwood Automations, and the Ipsen warranty, that is product registration online link for India. So that's it, guys. Thank you. I hope you'll like this video. I'm not asking for like button or subscribe button or anything. If you have any questions, please shoot them. I'll try to answer them as much as possible. Thank you. Bye-bye.